In Microsoft Word 2013, if you select a line of text, it displays a mini toolbar. If you don't like the mini toolbar to be displayed, you can change the setting to disable it. As you can see, when text is selected, the mini toolbar is displayed. To disable the mini toolbar, click on File, click on Options, select the General tab, clear the checkbox, Show mini toolbar selection. Click OK to save the setting. Select the text again and you can see the mini toolbar is not displayed.